Whoa, have you ever had a threesome?
Show my phone on D&D, I keep my door closed. I've been trying to put the rap game in the chokehold. Diamonds, VVS, is Gucci Cuban.
Ew, turn on my post notifications, man.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Rondo Glow. Back at on another little YouTube video for y'all, man. Yes, sir, we are finally back. Sorry, y'all, I took a little hiatus. Feel me? I always take like a little hiatus, like 2 days, just to get my like schoolwork done and shit like that. But I'm finally back, y'all. Feel me? And today we got a different video for y'all. Today we are doing a mukbang, cereal mukbang. I haven't done one of these before, so might as well do it for y'all. And it's gonna be a Q&A as well, so I'm gonna answer some questions. Like I told people, I was asking people around, send me some questions so I can answer for my video. So that's what we're gonna do today while I eat some cereal, feel me? Let me know if y'all like this cereal. This is my top five cereals. It's like my top five cereals. So comment down below, what's your favorite cereal? Of course, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Of course, we are on our way to 300 subscribers. And for a 300 subscriber special, when I hit 300, I'm doing a story time for y'all, a lit story time. So stay tuned. Let's see if we can hit 300 by Friday. I think we could do it. It's Monday. I think we can hit 300 by Friday. So hit that subscribe button. Don't forget. But without further ado, let's just get into this video, man. Get. Let me know if y'all put the milk or cereal first, because there is some people out here that put the milk first, which is some weird people do it. Fire. First question is, what made me start YouTube? Well, I just wanted to do something. You know, I see, like, I've been like watching YouTube for mad long. You know, I see like, the YouTubers be having mad fun making videos and they get paid for it. So why not make your own content, make your own videos and get paid for it? Like, do something that you love doing and getting paid for it. That's valid, like, that's like your dream to do, you know, feel me? So, that's why I really started.
Are you looking for a relationship?
Right now, I have my eye on somebody. Like, I've been feeling this person for a minute, but you know how it is.
You and that person, you know, I share a bond or whatever, shit happens. And it's like, I feel like she's playing with me or whatever, so
I'm not even going like, I would love to start a relationship, but I'm not even going to force it. Don't force nothing. Don't force no type of energy. Not even just relationships, like friends, even family. Don't force any type of connection with nobody. If it's not genuine, if it's not organic, don't force nothing. So, that's what I'm going to start doing. So, I'm not really looking for a relationship right now, so.
Next question is, do you miss high school and why?
I do sometimes, because right now I miss my high school friends, because like I had a whole squad, a whole gang in high school, no cap, and
I don't talk to most of them anymore.
Like, we all went our separate ways and it's sad. Don't keep in touch with nobody. We just grew apart and that's not it.
If you're in high school right now, you got a group of friends, always keep in touch with that group of friends. Don't, you know, grow apart, because it's not good. You don't know if you can get that bond back, you feel me? So always just try to stick together with your friends.
Don't get me wrong, you can make new friends and shit like that, but like the old friends will, you know, really hit, like it's been there for you and shit like that. So, but you can also find new friends and shit like that that like be there for you and shit. So, you know, it depends.
What's the best thing that's ever happened to you?
If I'm being honest,
best thing that's ever happened to me is getting my first job. Last year, like last summer, I got my first job ever.
And that was a good, that was a really good thing that happened to me, because I was looking for a job for mad long, that one summer. And it was like, I wasn't finding nothing, you know?
I wasn't finding nothing, I was broke. The summer was coming up, this was like in May. The summer was coming up and I was afraid I wasn't gonna have no job, and I kept looking and my mother kept nagging me, saying you look for a job, second and third. And I was just getting so frustrated and stuff, so That's what led me to, you know, finally find a job at Shake Shack.
Do you got a crush on anyone?
Crush, I do. I have like two.
No cap, one has a boyfriend,
so I might stay away from her for a while. And the second one is the one I was telling you about. The one I feel like is playing with me, I don't know. Feel me? Yeah, she playing with me and shit like that. Like, you'll text here and there. But it's like, sometimes it's not consistent. Sometimes it is. It's like on and off with her. And I'm tired of playing that game with her. So, it's whatever. Feel me? You can't force, like I said, you can't force nothing. You can't force nobody to like you back. So, that's what I'm just do. I'm just lay back, chill, do my work, get my money, and, you know, just do me. What goals do you have? And another question is, what are you studying for? My goal is to become a chef. I don't know what I just said. Become a chef, feel me? Become a nice chef. I want to have my own show as a chef, actually, too. I want to start acting, too. I would love to be on camera. I would love to act. Have this YouTube channel grow a lot this year. At the end of the year, I want to have at least 1K to 2K subscribers. I feel like I can do it. I really feel like I can do it. From now to December, I'll definitely be able to do it. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Let me hit that like button too. What am I studying for? I'm studying to become a chef, feel me? I'm majoring in culinary arts in my school. So I'll be chefing it up. Yeah, I'm gonna do some cooking videos so y'all can see what I'm talking about. I really be going crazy in the kitchen, so. What am I studying for? I'm studying to become a chef, feel me? I'm majoring in culinary arts in my school. So I'll be chefing it up. Yeah, I'm gonna do some cooking videos so y'all can see what I'm talking about. I really be going crazy in the kitchen, so. Whoever watching this, y'all know. Like, if y'all know me, I know I be chefing it up, feel me? So.
Are you little nasty?
Whoa. Have you ever had a threesome?
My dead ass almost had a threesome. Like, they was really with it. And then the other female was like, she wasn't jacking it. I think she was getting jealous. She's crazy. Now, I almost had a threesome, but sadly, no, I haven't. So, yep. Haven't had a threesome. Yeah, I would love to in the future, so. Yeah. But I didn't want to make this video too long. Yeah, thank y'all for watching, man. We growing. This channel is growing at a good pace. We are almost at 300 subscribers. I can't believe it. Feel me? I can't believe it's happening so fast. I love the energy I bring into the channel. And let me know what y'all want to see from me next. This is my first mukbang. And, well, it's actually my second mukbang. I'll put the first mukbang in the description down below. I want to see one. I feel like this one's going to be way better, though. So, feel me? Thank y'all for watching. Let me know if y'all want to see more mukbangs. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, of course. We're on our way to 300 subscribers. Yes, sir. Thank y'all for watching. I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Go! Up and I shake the room.